Listen, niggas wanna know my view? It's different when you blinded from the truth. They hate you cause you black. So they create circles and they draw weapons and they line them up on you. How can you wanna be great when they wanna strip you from your glory? How can you wanna patch up your fate when they shooting holes in your story? We just not one of them bad situations you wanna get rid of. We real people with a real life. Just because we're not in the same systematic position, oh, I ain't saying it right. Black Lives Matter. And it's more than just a slogan. It's more than just a hashtag. It's deeper than what they posting. We was born into anxiety, but not supposed to. Y'all only developed that feel when they approached you. We born different. But that don't give you a reason not to listen. Y'all scared to point out anything to make y'all uncomfortable and you blind to it. See, that's the point that y'all missing. How many times we gotta protest?
How many times we gotta protest?
How many times we gotta yell at you?
How many times we gotta yell at you?
How many times we gotta walk and take steps?
How many times we gotta walk and take steps?
How many times we gotta tell it to you? See, people wanna know my view? My view? I said the word never been in our favor, but had no problem using our labor. And one more thing. Y'all say we was gonna be equal. It's been generations. I guess y'all still saving that for later.